are the bread lovers of the world. Dum, 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 dum.
Okay.
What else is it?
Full of nutrients.
And no time for salad, because we are the bread. No dairy. So, keep on watching. I have to be honest with myself and with you, I'm a little bread addict. I could eat bread for breakfast, lunch and for dinner without any problems. And because bread is not always the healthiest choice and it doesn't contain a lot of nutrients, I'm heartbroken. Especially if you buy white bread in the store. I had to find a solution and I found it. I found a recipe that I want to share with you today about a bread that doesn't contain any oil, no dairy, no gluten, is entirely vegan and full of nutrients. Two goals. First, crispy bread crust, and second, flavorful inside. So if you're interested, keep on watching and let's go! The first step is to dissolve yeast in 500 milliliters of warm water, and you have to choose either use fresh yeast in a cube form that I usually find in a bakery store, and here you use 42 grams, or you could use natural yeast in a powdered form, and here you use 10 grams. And you mix this with apple cider vinegar, and the combination of natural yeast and apple cider vinegar helps the fermentation process. While this mixture has to sit on the side, I use the opportunity to measure and mix all my dry ingredients together. And for this recipe, I use 500 grams of buckwheat flour, 40 grams of flax seeds, 40 grams of shelled sunflower seeds, 100 grams of pumpkin seeds, 20 grams of sesame seeds, 20 grams of chia seeds, 30 grams of poppy seeds. And last but not least, I add some salt. If you want to make this recipe, all the ingredients and the quantities are listed in the description box below. Once all the dry ingredients are combined, I add the yeast mixture. And then I mix it together, and for mixing you can either use an electric hand mixer or a kitchen machine. And now you have two choices. Either you use parchment paper in the baking tray and then you fill in the dough, or you use vegan margarine. Both will work the same way. Make sure that you don't flatten the dough inside of the form, but instead you leave some peaks, because this will help you to achieve the perfect crust. And now I allow the dough to rise in the oven for 30 minutes at 50 degrees. Now, if you don't have a steamer, you take a bowl and you fill it in with water and you place it on the bottom of the oven. But if you do have a steamer, you choose the 80 to 100% steam intensity. But in both cases, you bake the bread for 45 minutes to 50 minutes at 220 degrees. Steamer or not, in both cases, steam is created, which will surround the bread, and then the steam will burn on the surface of the bread, and this will create the perfect bread crust. Now it's time to take the bread out of the oven, and you're ready to go. Enjoy and see you for the next video.